Hurry up, for them to keep their mouth shut. You know, if I would've knew that shit, I would've paid them hoes a visit.
A visit?
Nah, cash work every time. Let me guess, you would've paid this nigga Priest in gold, right?
Priest, you still on that shit? I told you to drop
what
that.
What the fuck would you do if a nigga put his hands on me?
The fuck you mean I would wipe that bitch? But that's me, not you. Need to let that shit go, you fucking up my money.
Damn.
Fuck y'all talking about, man.
Man, you talking about so he could whoop Mike Tyson.
Man, get it, man, the whole story. I ain't talking about Iron Mike. I'm talking about right now, old and fat Mike. Bro, you can probably whoop his ass too while you playing.
Now you want a baseball bat.
Nah, my nigga. Nah, I don't know about that, bro. Mike still Mike. He put them hands on you, it's over with, bro.
Have you seen me in the gym lately?
Yeah, nigga, that's the problem.
So this combo I'm working on, it's for you too, yeah, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how that kung fu shit. I'm a real man, you feel me?
Let's get the fuck out of here.